Was it an emotional or a business decision? The truth is, I knew exactly what I was getting myself into. But if it wasn't for the emotion of Brighton and Hove Albion being my lifelong football club, I would not have considered it. There comes a time when you need to be bold, whether it is coming up with a big idea and believing in it, or being called to make a big decision and making that call.